I told you, Dalek Supreme. I warned you. The time destructure is totally unstable. It won't destroy the planet like you thought. It'll just backfire and take you with it.
You will also die, Doctor.
Oh, I was dead the moment I realized what you were up to. But then I figured I didn't care. Honestly, could not give a monkey's. If it stops you, if it does anything to destroy the Daleks, then I'll consider that a win. If I survive, then huzzah for me. But I won't. There was too much temporal radiation flooding the temple when you completed the core. Your scout party was destroyed, but I had just enough strength to make it back here.
That action shouts the futility of your very being, Doctor. If we are to die, then we shall die knowing that we destroyed our greatest enemy. Death to the Doctor!
Death to the Doctor! Death to the Doctor! Death to the Doctor!
Right then, my freaky darlings, shall we dance? But know this, you better hope and pray that there isn't a great hereafter, because I will haunt you forever. And I know enough space-time mystics to make that happen.
Prepare the weapon. Lock onto the Doctor's TARDIS.
I obey. Temporal weapon charging. 60 bells and counting.
So, quick check. Earth, safe. Friends, safe. Universe, yeah, I'll be fine. No tricks up your silky sleeve this time, Doctor. Ah, of course. No sleeves. That's a shame. I didn't make it this time. Thought I had more time. Still could be worse. I can't think how personally.
30 bells.
No power. For an emergency jump. No escape. I've had some laughs. I can't believe I taught Tommy Cooper. Spoon Jar Jar Spoon. Put a tea bag in a cab driver's pocket and say, have a drink on me. Make him laugh, Doctor. And I did. And I won't change a thing. Leo. Oriana. Kermit. Goodbye. So soon.
0 bells. Weapon ready.
Exterminate the Doctor.
Emergency. Emergency. Temple of Distortion and a Dalek vessel. We are under attack. We are under attack.
Now that's what I call jammy.
This ship is lost. You have not won, Doctor. You will still die.
In that case, I shall see you in hell.
Containment system overloading!
Fancy that. I win. Close enough. That temporal distortion, though. I'll sort that out later. Depending on who I'll be. Good question. Who will I be, I wonder?
That was unexpected. Now, normally in these circumstances, I die as one person, and then I emerge as another. Very simple. And I have died more times than I care to count. And yet, I still carry on. I survive. And I travel onwards, ever onwards. But at this moment, I can remember dying several times over as several different people in several different places. And yet, I wake up as me, with this new face. How do you explain that one? I mean, what kind of cruel game is this? 1,000 ways to die in time and space? Look how you could have died! To be honest, I'd much rather take my chances with oblivion. To be enveloped by the warm glow of meaning. Haven't I earned that right? Yeah. Obviously not. Boldly standing and facing death head on, only to emerge as someone new. Sometimes, just sometimes. Does feel like the ultimate cop-out. Oh dear. That's time talking. All those lives I've lived. All those faces I've worn. And now here's mine. The only question is, I don't know where it's come from. And I don't know where it's going. If indeed I knew exactly where here was. Oh, stop your moaning and find out! This is what we do! Yes, quite right. The past can look after itself, and the future, for the moment, isn't quite here. So at the moment, it's just me. And that's the bit that frightens me the most. And I thought at my age, there's little left to fear. Oh boy, how wrong can a man be? Well, is there anyone waiting to find out? Charge headlong into the unknown, and maybe, just maybe, have a laugh in the process. Now, that's a plan, Doctor. Wait. Doctor? Yes. I am the Doctor, and this is where it all starts again.